in terms of impulsivity, disinhibition, grandiosity, pathological compulsion, and promiscuity.
And empathy a lot of times too, right?
Empathy, of course, yeah. And empathy is one of those things I spend extensive time researching in terms of, is this a biological predisposition, or are there environmental factors involved in terms of what induces this deep-seated level of compassion a person may have for someone else? So,
yeah, very interesting. What do you think?